Welcome to Pool Night Part 2. Shanny and Ryman. Shanny's watching me play.
Yeah.
She's on her computer watching me play.
If he plays with you. Mm-hmm. If not, you can go to 28.
28. He's not going to let me play.
No. What about 36?
36. I want someone a little bit of rank. I'm going to try 30.
Okay. Oh, wow. That was fast. JVC.
No, I was clearing my throat.
Oh, I thought something bad happened. Mm-mm.
Shot it too hard.
But yeah, but you got that in.
This guy's rank. He's a level 4 like me. Is he gonna knock that in? Oh.
That'd been a fast game if he got that 8 ball in. Oh, you're solid. Solid as a rock.
Almost made
that it. That should have made it. Yeah, great. He's gonna get that 10 in. No, maybe not.
Flirtwood disaster. Flirtwood,
why did
Flirtwood
he get that disaster in? Why he did that, I have no clue. I would try to get that number 2 in. I know it's a far shot, but.
Oh. You gotta give him the 10.
Why'd you do that? You didn't do it on purpose.
No, I didn't do it on purpose.
Oh, okay. I was going to say. I
should have hit that a lot harder.
I mean, he's shooting too hard. It's not, if it's going to do any good, he's shooting too hard, so it's not going to make any difference. I bet you can get that one in. And all the balls are, like, jammed together down there. Now you can get that. Now you get the 4 in. And then you can get the 5. That should have made it. I don't know what that was all about.
No, I got ripped.
That's ridiculous. What is he doing? I don't think he knows what he's doing. I thought I stuck. I bet you can get that red ball in. I guess your next bet would be the 2, I guess. He ain't gonna get that without getting 8 ball in. I already tell you that right now. He's gonna do it too hard. See? What is he doing? he just gave you an easy shot, number 4. I wonder if he's doing this on purpose or if he's just messing with you. This is just really weird.
Didn't hit it hard enough.
You can still get that number. You can still get that 7. More the other one. drive with the two. Well, that should have got it. Come on. And Eddie kicking his ass. He's going to do this one too hard. I can already tell you that right now. Does he just not really want to... Does he... I don't think he even knows how to play. It just seems like he's going all over the place. Oh, are you kidding me? That is ridiculous. Maybe it don't matter. He ain't gonna... He'll barely... Oh, yeah, one in. Looks like he almost got yours in. But what's he gonna shoot without getting that eight ball in? He's gonna knock that eight ball in by accident. If he's not careful. He set you up, now you can get that seven. Oh crap. You probably can get it between there. I bet you can get on that left one. There you go, right there. Oh, yes. And look at that. You can get that eight. Look at that.
Yep.
80 is knocking it out. Sweet.
See what his record is. He is 19-36 with a 34% win percentage. Gotta take stripes or solids.
Is that you?
Yep.
That's what I thought. I bet you can get that seven in. Oh, are you serious? I hate that. But look what he's got, though. He's not going to get anything. He tried to bank it, but it didn't work. Now you can get the seven in. And if you aim it right, you can get, what is that? The six.
Scratched.
Crap. He's probably gonna put it right by there, that seven or that 14, whatever that green one is. He's hitting them too hard every time. You can't hit it hard every time. You have to hit it hard when you can. Maybe you can get that six in. Or whatever, yeah, six. Then the two, or was that four? Yeah, four. Hey, you broke them up a little bit, but...
Yeah, I meant to do that.
I would do that orange one. That solid one. That blue one's gonna be hard. That should have gone in, come on. If he aims right, he could probably get that one in, that purple one, or that striped orange one. He's gonna hit it too hard. Saw that one coming. He set you up on the orange one. And then the two.
I Yeah, the 9-ball helped me out.
I know, did you see that? Now you can get that one.
It was a dog shot, though. He might clear the table a little bit now. He's got them all lined up. So that was dumb.
Except that he did it too hard. I mean, he can get that 15, but he's going to do it too hard. Why would he go after that one? Did he get yours in?
Not sure. No, he didn't get mine.
Sweet. Baby's knocking it out. Where's that 8-ball gonna go? Is that gonna get in there?
I don't know. That's a long. Some of those.
That was a hard shot because he had like nowhere to go with that. It's gonna be hard for him to get those other two ones, the two that are by the 8-ball.
He scratched
anyway.
Baby's turn.
Oh.
Are you still in the same lobby?
Yeah.
Where are you going to go?
I'll let you pick since I picked yours.
Let's see. How about 36? And if he doesn't answer, we'll go to 33. You trying 33?
Yeah.
And if he doesn't answer, we'll go to... See these meters?
Yeah.
That's how good they are.
Oh.
The more filled up it is, the better they are.
We need to go to 29 then. His meter's not very high. Or 30.
He turned 30. What's his name? 2041. He just got a regular number.
Okay, we're going.
Here we go, baby. Kids is up.
Scratched. Oh, I thought he was gonna scratch. And did it too freaking hard.
What happened?
He got out of it.
You got a free win?
I don't want to win like that.
That was fun, another one.
Yeah, we'll go to 36.
Okay, 36.
I mean, he was going good. I don't know why he quit. That doesn't count, does it?
No.
Because I didn't even get to play.
We were best of three. I had two. I won 4 in a row tonight.
I know. You're awesome.
41.
Okay, Brandon.
Maybe you can break it.
I broke last time. Just set him up. Or mini balls. Well, he
screwed himself.
He screwed himself because he ain't going to be able to get that 10 in. Of course, he might screw me, too.
He might be able to get that 10.
Well, I don't think so.
No, I don't think he can get it. Anyway, let's talk about the Lord. Lord Jesus, we love you. You're awesome. You do everything for us.
Yes.
You call our name. And then we answer.
What the hell? I can't do anything. I can't even hit it. It's sucked on me where it's going.
Are you swords?
Yeah.
Because you're so far up against it, just hit it. You're using your clock. See that right there? That's your clock. That's your
over. I know, but...
The blue is your total time, and the red is your shot time. The red is...
Oh, I don't have anywhere else to go except for that little, that number one.
That yellow, yeah. Is that purple?
Can't shoot anything. Why does he hit so hard? Jeez, it's not golf. I just set him up for that 9. They didn't get the 10. Well, no, he just set me up because he scratched. So we're gonna go with this.
Almost, you could have made one there.
He didn't knock the rest of the board out.
No, he can't. He won't. No, he won't make those.
He set me up though.
Yeah, you make that 6. Then make the 8. It's from Korea. I think it's there. Or is that Taiwan? I'm not sure. Make it on that side, baby.
Sweet.
All right, good win.
Oh, he quit.
All right, do one more match. Do one more match. And then I'll go.
I'll try 53.
53?
54. Now. Can't do him. 49. 49 is playing me. Why did they do a foul? I don't understand.
You got the 14 called.
I do?
I think. I don't know what that means.
That popped up. I haven't even gone yet.
Oh.
That was something else. That popped up with him. I don't. He fouled for some reason. I have no idea. Oh, man. I made it kind of hard for him. He's not gonna get that. Get that 10, and if he plays his cards right,
yep.
But now he's set himself up, except he may be able to get the 11 in, but it's gonna be hard. Yeah, he did it too hard.
Baby's learning about setting yourself up, huh?
Yeah,
you know what I mean by setting yourself up.
Yeah, like if you do it
too... ball control, they call it.
Yeah, if you do it too hard or too soft, you won't be able to do the next move. You have to watch that. What is he doing?
Almost stretched.
I was going to say, what was he doing? I mean, he set himself up because he's the 8 balls in front of all his balls.
He almost
scratched earlier, and then he almost got the 8 ball in. I really don't have anywhere to go.
You mean combo that purple into the
orange. I don't know how to do that, baby. Touch this and then touch this.
Line up your shot and then call the orange.
I don't know how to line up shots.
Whenever you aim.
That's what I did, but I fouled because ball was not called. So I don't know how to call shots, baby.
I'll teach you.
He's doing stuff too hard.
What's his level? He's level 3. You're level 2, baby.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that. A 7.
Just contact him somewhere. Are you going to play him again? Or do you want me to go after this?
Well, this is only my first game, isn't it?
Well, not everybody's going to play 3-game series.
This is. I won the first game, remember? This is the second game I played. The
second game with him?
Yeah. Because I won the first game, because I remember I high-fived you.
No, this is the first game with this guy with me.
Oh, that's right, that other guy quit. So I played two games, though. He's going to win, too.
You going to play him again, or do you want me to play after this?
I'm going to go if he got my ball. I don't mind playing again.
We're going to play a little three-game series. You got to win two in a row, baby. You get the win.
Are you kidding me? What do you mean two in a row? He's already won one, so he has to win this to win the series, right?
Yeah, and you have to win two in a row to win the series.
Yeah, if he wins, that's it.
Mm-hmm. But you have to win back-to-back.
I don't think I have to worry about that. He's probably going to kick my ass in here. I didn't even break it properly. You got two in.
No, it's the open table.
What's he doing?
Oh, there it goes. It went ahead and put it.
Yeah, I don't know why he did that foul.
Your stripes, baby.
Oh, man. Well, if I got both of them. And now I have nothing to shoot. I don't know how I'm fouling, but you're running out of time. That was a discern. He didn't get me in. I'm so confused. Like I'm playing you. Kidding me?
Whenever you do those side shots, you gotta hit them pretty hard. If it's a ways to go.
Is gonna get the purple one there, and he's gonna get the 8-ball in. Oh, well, maybe not.
I don't know if he's banking it or I think he's banking it.
I don't know what he's doing. Oh.
You got a chance to run the table, baby, now.
Am I gonna get that red one in?
Do it last.
Okay.
Do that one now.
But look, my ball's blocking the 8-ball though.
Yep. So you'll get a ball in. He's gonna break it. Oh, he missed. Now you get a ball in. Take off that one first, the red one. Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
What if I shoot to the side?
He's probably gonna go to that corner.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I would do. If he does it too hard, it won't work, but he's gonna do it just right. I won because he scratched.
You don't play him again, you want me to play?
You can play. Why do you quit?
Yeah. Okay. Let's see.
All right, back. I need something to munch on. Okay, there's some chips or something. Snack.
Got a game. This person is Chinese and they are ranked level 12.
What room? Or table?
It is.
I'll just look for your name on here. Oh, I see it. Picture's a girl. Good name.
That was perfect. Like, I know what I'm doing. I kind of did that on accident, but it worked out.
Can get that green one. Maybe I get that number 2 and number 5. Don't know how you're gonna do that. That'd be fine. You'd probably do it back to. man, you almost got it in. Did you scratch? Oh, no, you didn't. Okay.
I did scratch, yeah.
Oh, okay. I saw a ball going. They have a lot of catching up to do, though. Now they're going to get the 13. And then the 10.
Can't get that 10.
Or they'll try that. She scratched. Oh, they got, well, I saw two balls. Yeah, there we go. I would do that, too.
Now I do the 2.
Okay, now you can do the 2. Okay, I see where you're going. Yeah, that's a fast game. Now you set yourself up for the 8.
Yep.
Good, baby. Who broke, her or you?
She did.
Okay. I'm just assuming it's a girl. The picture's a girl. Of course, I, Pierre, is a guy, too, because I'm on your computer. You still get a foul if you call it and don't make it, or just call it?
Yeah,
and
okay. You don't get a foul if you call it and don't make it. They got a wall in front of them, don't they?
Yeah. Still made it. 1-2, or 2-1. That's a good shot. Might be a little hard to
trap themselves.
She's gonna bank it.
Playing safety.
I don't know. Trying to
play safety, but I still have a shot. I should have put follow on that.
You can get that red one though. 3. You can get that 3 in, I bet. Now you can get the 7.
What the fuck?
What happened there?
Oh,
did she do something?
It was too, no, it was too far away to do that. I tried to.
Oh, I've never seen it do that. That is creepy. It's like it, like, stopped in the middle of it. What's she gonna do now? That's. Oh, wow. Set herself up. She ain't gonna be able to get anything in with that. She banks it good. Ow. I wouldn't have been able to do that.
What is their rank up for y'all? Ah, they won. 12.
That blue one should have gone in. Look how close it was angled for there.
Yep.
She can do that 11.
Thank you. person's good.
Mm-hmm.
For their record is.
Probably like a 20.
175, 189.
Well, what's her rank, though?
Level's 12.
Oh, level's 12. Okay.
Yep, the level is 12.
So you get to be higher level the more you practice, right?
Yep.
The better you are, okay. The more you win. That she's going to do for the 15.
This isn't me doing it.
Oh, sorry. I didn't get that 6. Be a good shot for that 7 if her ball wasn't in the way. Or his ball, whatever. Is it her turn?
Mm-hmm. Or is it?
Where's the stick?
I don't know.
Okay. I'm a little confused.
Today will be nice.
Yeah, I know. What are we doing? Can we even go?
Oh, you gotta premium to chat.
Oh,
chat in games you're not playing. If you're not playing the game, you can't chat.
She's almost out of time anyway. Or he, I don't know what, I don't even see the stick. What the hell? I put to the stick. Did she eat it? That shouldn't count.
Alright, baby, go ahead and find a match.
Of course he's gonna play. I'm way lower than he is. I can't hear it now.
Did you break it or did he?
I broke it. Of course I broke it, baby. He's level. He's way higher than me. He's probably like a 10 or something. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I didn't see that one. Well, he'd probably get that forward. If he's kicking my ass. Now his stick is gone. Oh, there it is. Okay. What the freak? He's gonna get that too. Well, try to anyway.
Knocked your ball in there.
Yeah, my ball in there as a bonus. I really don't know what to do here. And he really screwed me.
Shoot down in the corner for the 11.
What's 11? Right here?
Yeah, bounce it off that wall.
This here?
Yeah.
That's not 11, that's 13 and 14.
13. Bounce it off that wall and just try to nail, get that.
Oh. I'm gonna set him up. As I get that 2, and then the 8. Yep, perfect shot. You missed it, but it was a good shot.
Here's your chance.
Baby, I got 3 balls again.
Go for the 10. Yeah. Take your time aiming more, baby. Take your time aiming more.
He breaks about as good as I do. He got one in, though. Get that 8 ball in. We'll go with this one. Alright, got one of mine in a scratch.
I saw that.
I just set myself up. Nowhere to shoot.
Not really.
Uh-oh. I almost got the 8 ball in by being stupid. Oh, I've got one of his.
Don't take it personal, baby. Don't take it personal. Alright. He won a 3-game series. I'm up now. Let's see.
I brushed my teeth. Oh. Oops.
Level 7 versus level 4.
I'm gonna get in your room. What room is it?
39. Crap, I missed cube.
Slick 57.
I missed cube, otherwise I'd still be going.
See, I don't know.
Put a safety.
But now it's just about screwing each other over until we get a win. Ain't that red one or orange, whatever that one is. That should have made it. That is ridiculous. Yeah, they got a hard shot to do, though. And that 8-ball is, like, right next to both of yours. Yeah, I didn't see that one. You'll be able to get that 3, probably. And then you can, if you line it up, you'll get that 2 in. It's lined up for that strike ball, but good luck getting the 8-ball in. Not with that. We'll have to knock them all out.
Maybe it'll scratch. Set me up.
Yep. Now look at that. Now you get that red one in, and the, or the two in first. Then get the other one on the other end. Maybe he's got this. Right corner, yeah, there you go. Sweet. They quit?
Yeah, they quit.
Oh. Don't like getting your butt kicked, do you? Well, I got my butt kicked and I still played again.
Hit click goals button on top to find more challenges. Goals are the goals. 50%. They have 3D pool too, but it's kind of wonky. I like this better.
I don't like 3D pool. I've played it.
Let's play him again. Let's see if he wants to play again. He better even know it's me. I saw him pop up. He left the table. He left the table. Go slick.
go to another lobby and find him. Maybe he's stalking. I'm gonna go and look for him.
He left altogether.
Oh, he did?
Mm-hmm. He left the room. The lobby, whatever.
I know, I'm in a different lobby. I'm looking.
He left the this practice room.
Are you in the first one?
Look, there's somebody named Shannon that's really good. Shannon. Just one in, though, not two.
I mean, are you on the first practicing?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Shannon, number five. You want me to play Shannon, play Shannon?
I'm going to try this Tesla tank.
Is it, babe?
It's a bad break.
I still can't find you.
I'm in table 39.
Oh. Looks like an arrow. You got that, baby. Are you serious?
I lost him on the 8-ball.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that jumble. It's all messed up.
I know. I thought I'm trying different techniques on breaking.
Try to get it anyway. Now you'll be able to get that purple one. What is that, 3?
I'm gonna get 4. Yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna take. Is that the 8-ball? No, that's 6.
I figure you get that purple one, and then when you're done, you can get that 6 on the other corner. Set yourself up with that one.
I
that 5 in. I got one more go, and it's over there jammed together.
He has nothing to shoot.
He could probably try to get that. He's going for the wrong one. He was mad, so you couldn't shoot.
Yeah, I can't shoot. I can't shoot anything.
I would shoot over there in that corner. Maybe it'll hit the yellow and go into that corner. Oh, I didn't mean that. I meant, like, more to down here.
I couldn't do it.
Almost crashed. Like it was aiming towards it. Now we get that 13 and then the 10.
Not hard
enough.
What was
that?
Didn't hit hard enough.
Barely hit it at all. Maybe he's gonna knock it out. Ah, sweet.
He's mad. He is mad because he lost. Pretty sure.
Look at the way he hit it. Well, why is he playing again if he's mad?
He wants a win.
Dude, why did you do it that hard?
Very nice scratch.
You did not need to do it that hard. He just set you up. The 3 right there. I'm going to take a bet. He's probably going to quit in the middle of it. If it gets too good, he's going to quit. Then you can do that. This one and that one in that pocket. Hitting it there for.
Need some follow. Didn't get it to go where I wanted it to go. Not sure that worked.
You
almost
get that
worked.
Yellow, you can get that yellow one though. Can't you? No, you can't. Go for the 13. I'm not gonna get it, but that's what he went for. you have any yelling.
Yeah.
How did that not go in?
I don't know. It happens very much. I just missed a little bit.
That's weird. Yeah, I have to just break his up. They're all like jammed together over there. He just made it where you couldn't go.
Yeah, pretty much. I don't have much option here. He's gonna get ball in hand, it looks like. Unless.
I would do right there.
Unless I can make this.
Oh. So that went. I was planning on happening, but. Are we gonna put it right here? Oh man, are you kidding me? What was that?
I don't know.
Because now he's... Use it. You can't use your same ball, but there you go. I would do the yellow one. I thought you couldn't use your own ball to bank it.
You can.
What was that? Oh, he's saying hello. He has too far to the left.
Oh. I was worried about scratching on that. He might get the win now. More. Oh, you quit.
Just continue.
Alright, baby turn. Oh, I thought he quit. Usually he stays on the match, I thought. Maybe. Oh, I quit by accident. Alright, baby turn, you're up.
Alright, where's Tesla? I'll play that person. Tesla Tank.
Sort it by nickname.
Well, what's 30-something?
Sort this by nickname. Oh. Go down to the T's. He's in
10.
10 go up.
Oh no, that's a level he's on.
Table is. He's not out of table.
Oh.
He's find somebody else maybe.
36?
Okay. I'll go to 34th.
Guess
what time it is? 11:20. 11:49.
Oh. Now we'll go with 34.
34.
Yeah. It's just a bunch of numbers.
See what his level is. Level 1. Baby is level 2. See what his record is. 50%. He's 3-3.
I can't do anything.
Shoot! Hit one of your stripes at least. Ooh. One thing you can do is set yourself up for later. Like hit a ball close to a pocket. You know what I mean?
Right.
So I do that sometimes. Good job, baby.
Thanks.
Good shot.
Set him up.
Yep.
By accident. When he gets that 4, everything else is hard. He gets scratched. I'm wondering if this would be better than this. There's 2 here, but serious. Yeah, good luck getting one of your balls in. It's scratched again. Set him up. He's got a spot in it. He's got a hole, a ball for every hole if he plays it right. And he just screwed himself except for that 3. Well, that 1 he can get. And he's got 8 ball in. Thank you. myself.
We got a game on our hands. If it begins, you play us right, you win. Don't hit it real hard. Hit it kind of medium. More than that. About that. Oh, he blocked the pocket for the 8 now.
Trap. You can easily get that one in now. What the was that?
I don't know.
But I'm gonna have to bank it to get that in.
I don't know. You might be able to shoot it in too. I'm not sure. You might be able to shoot that one in also. I'm not sure the rules are nice. You don't need a ball in hand now. This is a crazy game.
At least he broke it up. I think it would be this way.
Side pocket. Blocking. Oh, he blocked. Give me a ball in hand again.
I don't know what ball in hand is.
Well, you get to put it wherever you want it. You get the win now, baby.
Well, that's happened twice now. I could have won. And
he's giving you two chances, your second chance.
Terrible five. So he's solid. Solid as a rock.
Once we get better at this, we should play in tournaments.
Yeah, I saw the tournaments in there. What was that?
Thank
Set him up for that number four or six. Look at that. I just won.
Okay, I'm up.
Baby turn.
Do you want to end it here or do you want me to watch me play one more round?
Do you want just me and you to play for a little bit? Or do you want to stop playing pool?
I kind of want to do something else.
Okay, what do you want to do?
I'll figure it out. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. This is, hope you enjoy some pool night tonight. So, it is now midnight, so the day is over. So, it's 12:01. So, we'll see you next time. Bye.
Peace out.